I think, yes, we're definitely the kindred spirits. I think for me, it was a joining of two voices that really just wanted to celebrate this island, the beauty of this island, the beauty of the people of this island.
I'm Nellie Appleby.
Hi, I'm Marlene Koenig.
I'm more of the photographer.
And I'm more of the painter.
What's really nice about this island is the community, and I think people will say it over and over again, you know, Key West, what is it about you that draws you to it?
And I came to town actually to do a residency here at the studios of Key West in 2009, and it was really wonderful because it was sort of a direct artery into meeting the artists of the island. This one is called Fierce Spirit of Cayo Hueso. We're working together in terms of collaborative pieces like this one here. Was really organic and fun process of having ideas and merging our two medias, for example, photography and painting.
This is a drawing and a watercolor painting that I've done, and then we've attached it to the cyanotype.
Cyanotypes are photographs made without a lens, without a camera, and it's basically using light-sensitive material that I make, I put on paper, and then I use sunshine to burn in the imagery, and water to wash the whole thing, which sounds pretty vague, but it's basically a sun print.
And then there's just a shellacking that goes on and adheres them together and brings the spirits together. Art.
Well, I would like to think of it as more of a merging, and that it's kindred spirits. And people that know our work will see our different styles and our different mediums. But I really think that this is a collaborative piece. And I think it also represents Key West to me. We have a bike ride here, the zombie bike ride. And she has some, her face paint reminds me a little bit of this ride, and the net reminds me of Key West and the sea. But I think that she also has a little bit of a concern on her face. And I think that in Key West, we have a bit of concern about the nature here and the ecology here. So that's me. That's me. I'm like, these are the things I read into it.
And what I also really like about it is because Nellie and I work in such different mediums, and that's also what drew me to Nellie, is that I saw a kindred spirit, but that worked so differently than I did, but was still kind of trying to talk about the same things. And I think this piece, which is so nice about it, is it talks about the same things in such different ways. And for me, I'm talking about spirit, that thing that lives in us. And it might be a fierce spirit, a dark spirit, a wild spirit. And it's figurative, and that's how I work. And when I look at Nellie's contribution, which is this beautiful cyanotype that she did in the back, it really resonates spirit with me. It's got that unearthliness. So why I think this is a successful piece is it talks about spirit in two very different ways, and I think people can hear that. Our art comes from a really joyful place, and I hope that people get that.